got two great football teams, great programs. That'll be an exciting football game to watch. It'll be a challenging one to coach. Looking forward to it.
What are you guys going to have to do differently in order to turn the tables, I guess?
Well, first of all, there's a lot of different players on both sides. You know, so what's past is past. What's happened last year, 12 years ago, really is irrelevant, other than there's a tradition in the history where we dominated the first 10, 11, 12 years, and they've gotten us the last couple of years. But now, you know, you've got a lot of new players, particularly in the offensive skill area for St. X. We lost two great receivers at quarterback. They've replaced them pretty well. They got a transfer from Valdosta State, senior quarterback, who can beat you with his feet as well as his arm. You know, you got a challenge of containing him, keep him scrambling around and make big plays. They got 4 out of 5 back in the offensive line. It's going to be a real challenge for a defense because they're a big play team. Defensively, we're going to go up against two of the best defensive linemen we're probably going to see all year. And, you know, we think that's a real strength of our football team is our offensive line, so it's going to be a great matchup. And, you know, big games are usually won in the trenches. So the matchup between their defensive line and our offensive line, vice versa, will be an interesting one. We, you know, I think they're a pass protection oriented offensive line, and they throw it 90% of the time, and they do it very well. You know, we're a speed rush defense. We've got smaller, quicker kids, and so it'll be, I think, their size and the things that they do schematically against our speed and pressure. So, great football game. I'm sure it will be that schedule. I think, you know, the key thing is how much improvement is taking place week to week. I think we got a lot better from week 1 to 2, and it's hard to tell because of the competition a week ago. You know, now I think probably they're faced with the same thing we are, and that is trying to prepare for a game like this, of this magnitude, in foul weather. You know, I mean, we had a torrential downpour, you know, we hadn't thrown or caught a football that weighs less than 8 pounds. So, you know, that makes it difficult, but when it comes right down to it, you know, it's a desire and the speed of the game. Hopefully we'll get some decent weather conditions on Saturday. Anyway, kids have responded well. They haven't complained about weather conditions. They have gone out through it. Yeah, tougher kid. These kids are tough. They're ready for the fight. Nothing bothers them. They want to get better and they want to play good football. I'm looking forward to seeing how we come out of the blocks on Saturday and how we slug it through for 60 minutes. I think our kids will do that. You know, the last couple times we played these folks, we beat ourselves. You know, we turned the ball over and haven't played. So, you know, the important thing is, and, you know, I don't know how they're going to play, but we can control how we play. So we've got to play hard. We've got to play fast. We've got to take care of the football. We've got to play smart. They do that. That's what you got to do in big games.
The players are excited. Coaches are excited. We've been anticipating this game since, you know, we lost in the playoffs last year to them. You know, people, we got our scouting reports. People are, you know, reading those. And, you know, they're just talking about the game all the time. That's all that's on our mind right now. I mean, we know we're in school, but really, you know, we're here just to play this week. Definitely. You know, it's 1 versus 2. And, you know, we win this game. We got home advantage to the playoffs. So, you know, 1 versus 2 in our minds is pretty big deal. I think up front we're better. You know, I'm an offensive lineman, so up there I know we're better. We're better in group. You know, the running backs are back. Frank's back, so you know he's improved over the summer. Our receiving core is huge. We got our new quarterback Justin Bossier, and he's improved a lot over the summer and really stepped up the last few weeks in the leadership role. So I think as a team right now we're just meshing, and you know it's the beginning of the season, so we're all pretty excited about it. I am. At the beginning of the week, you know, I was just like, oh, I wish it was just Saturday. So, you know, today's Thursday. The week's kind of been, you know, moseying along. So, you know, tomorrow's Friday. We got pregame. The next day, we're ready to go. I really been looking forward to it, and I'm excited.